My name is Mohammad Rais Khan and my today's topic is cuboidal fossa. I am head of the department basic medical sciences, faculty of eastern medicine, Hamdard University, Karachi, Pakistan. Now first of all, its introduction. Cuboidal fossa is a triangular area in front of the elbow joint. The features which are present in it are: it has a base, an apex, a medial boundary, a lateral boundary, a roof, and finally we will discuss the contents. Now the base. The base of the cuboidal fossa is formed by an imaginary line which joins the medial and lateral epicondyle of humerus. The direction of the base is superior, so we can say that it is directed superiorly. Now the apex. Here is the apex of the cuboidal fossa, and it is clear that it is formed by medial and lateral boundaries and their joining parts. Here it is. So it is the apex of cuboidal fossa. This one is the apex of cuboidal fossa. Now the medial boundary. It is formed by lateral border of pronated teres muscle. Now the lateral boundary. The lateral boundary is formed by medial border of the brachioradialis muscle. Now it is the roof, and the roof is formed by skin, and if we remove the skin, the next layer will be superficial fascia, and if we remove the superficial fascia, then there will be deep fascia, and after removing the deep fascia, there will be bicipital aponeurosis. It is part of biceps. Now the contents. The contents will be from medial to lateral, the median nerve, the bifurcation of brachial artery into its terminal branches, that is ulnar artery and radial artery. Then bicipital tendon, it is again part of biceps, and last one is the superficial branch of radial nerve. Now the contents are clearly visible here. For example, from medial to lateral, here is the median nerve which is yellow in color, then it is brachial artery, and here in the cuboidal fossa it has a bifurcation and it divides into ulnar artery and radial artery, and this one is the bicipital tendon, the part of biceps muscle which is attached on the radial tuberosity, and here is the radial nerve and its superficial branch is here. This one is the superficial branch of radial nerve. So these are all the contents from medial to lateral. The first one is the median nerve, yellow in color, then the brachial artery and its bifurcation into ulnar and radial artery, and then bicipital tendon. Here is the bicipital tendon, and in the last we can see the superficial branch of radial nerve. This one is the superficial branch of radial nerve. Thank you.